Hello, you are watching a Ninja Chemist channel. Let's just imagine the situation when you need to test a little pyrotechnic device and you don't have a fuse to test it. In this case, you need to make a fuse by yourself. So today I show you how to make a fuse in two different ways, spending maybe no more than just a few minutes. At first you need some kind of slow burning mixture. This can be black powder, rocket candy. It's not necessary to have exactly cooked rocket candy with catalyst. Simple mixture of sugar and potassium nitrate will work as well. Even powder from match heads can be used. You can obtain significant amount of heat using this simple method. First method is very old. I can say even ancient, because it is almost as old as black powder itself. You need only paper and strings. This, or maybe this if you want to make ancient style time fuse. Here as a slow burning mixture I will be using powdered rocket candy with catalyst. I have a lot of it, this is a byproduct of my smoke bombs experiments. At first bend the paper like I do, then put a slow burning mixture inside. Rocket candy must be on top and preferably on opposite side from you. Then begin to twist up your paper. This is a little bit tricky and requires some practice. Then fix the fuse in your hands and begin to compress it with your fingers and wrap it with a thread. This operation is very important and has a name to remove any free spaces from the fuse. Otherwise, burning can be unstable and your fuse can burn faster than necessary. This is very dangerous if you use short fuse. So compress it with the fingers and wrap it with a thread. Then repeat the same in opposite direction and maybe once again. Fuse must be wrapped tight, it must turn almost solid. As I said before, this is necessary to achieve stable burning. An old style time fuse can be made using another type of strings. I believe this fuse is very similar to those that ancient shinobi were using. The second method is in fact a modern modification of previous one. Instead of paper and strings, I use shrink wrap tube. Just seal it from one side with sticky tape and then fill it with slow burning mixture. Then heat it with a heat gun. The tube will compress itself and the powder inside. This is the simplest and the fastest way to make homemade fuse, and it gives very good results. I will be not considering here other types of homemade fuses, because they are not suitable for quick testing. Methods include soaking and drying, and in this case much better, faster and safer will be to go and buy commercial visco fuse. Cut your fuse from one side before introducing it some type of pyrotechnic device. Then, directly before ignition, cut it from another side. Alright, let's test my fuses. All of them contain catalyzed rocket candy, cooked catalyzed rocket candy. The first one works pretty good, the second one works just perfectly. Very powerful and very stable burning, almost like a rocket engine. The third fuse, ancient style fuse, I made especially for testing with ancient ninja smoke egg. I filled it with black powder and I want to test it in one of my next video. Okay, thanks for watching, please subscribe, rate and comment.